All right, everyone, my name is the Emperor Damola Olatunji. I'm an actor, I'm a movie director. In general, I'm a movie maker. My journey so far, my journey has been so good. And like every other human being, it has always been like, you know, in a waveform, the up and downs and all that. Anyway, that's what makes us human anyway. So as a movie maker, it comes with so many challenges, and my life is never an exception to that. I enjoy the glitz and the glamour and also the other side of it all, and it's been fun. I'm living my dream. I might not be where I want to be, but I'm not definitely where I used to be. And I aspire to be the best in Africa, even in the whole world. Yeah. I love what I do. I love movie making. I love the creative industry. It gives me room to be flexible. Give me room to be dynamic. Today I'm an actor. I'm gonna be a lawyer. Tomorrow I'm a banker. Next project I'm working as a police officer. The next one I'm being the criminal and all that and all that. And as a director, I feel very fulfilled because when I see people interpreting my picture, it gives me joy as a director, and I'm happy doing what I do. Yeah. So I said to myself, Damola, what can you do for yourself? You don't have to wait for the government to create something for you to do. Do this for yourself, look inward. What potentials do you have within you? And here I am today, an actor and all that, and you never stop learning. I attend a lot of seminars and workshops and all that on movie making. I do my personal studies on movie making and all that because I want to know more about movie making. So that keeps me going, and I have people I look up to, that I study like a book, you know. I study them, I study their lifestyle and all that. So that has been my motivation, and you know, what else I want to say? Nothing. Put God first in all you do, and you get there. Follow your passion. Credentials and potentials are two different things that are very important in life. Get your credentials. Anything you want to do in life, attach education to it, and you get there. Do you get it now? Looking what? The potentials is what you do at ease. Those things you enjoy doing. Yours might be singing, yours might be cooking, yours might be gisting. Don't waste it. And don't tell me you're waiting for somebody to lift you up.
Baba lo sanwo ilewe yi.
Nisuru. Kama fowo kan kan ti popsi wa ni.
Yes.
Awa la ni certificate awa la kawe fun. Awa la exam awa la pass.
Let me tell you something. Baba la o to ni pe kama fowo kan property daddy wa. O mo kan ton so now.
Ore o fe ma ye mi mo nsin. Se baba la wo yen pe eseyin lo to. O explain gba won do's and don'ts oro ogun owo nkan kan ni o explain it for any because o da pe o ti fe mo jogbo wa to ku lo
babalawo so pe ka sese ka lagun o ni be lati ma rowo babalawo to de so nko be o mo nkan to nso o mo nkan to nso now
guy
let's go
guy listen na me work for that certificate
o ma je ka ma gba be ni gbagba o ti o eh je ka keru wa ka ma lo
o ma ri raye mi listen do so argument ko necessary
okay
ko ye. And the only reason ti mo se gba lati tele e pe ka ku orun le ko ju pe boya pe ikuna wa ti ku immediate be se lara kala mi le fe ku nte mi
good
orun ale ran ti mo sun egun lo le mi mi mo to ma le mi lale mi o de fe
bi mi na se nla line na ni bi mi se
nla ni o fe tele bo je ki wa so fun e ti n ba tele for just 1 month.
How my education prepared me for my career path. One of the things that I think I missed out is the fact that I did not study performing art or theatre art. I keep saying it. And maybe when I have my doctorate degree, I might have to go back for a third degree in performing art or theatre art. Yeah. Because most of the times I want to learn why I do what I do. But you know, Sometimes I have an inspiration about something, and when I ask people and that, they tell me, oh, that's called something in theater. I'm like, yeah, thank you. I go on it and I read more about it online and all that. So, being an engineer, you know, as an engineering student, they call us the school of hardware. We are ever rugged, you know. We are, you know, we are fearless, and we try to fix problems. Do you understand? Engineers are meant to fix problems. Problems they don't even know the origin. Problems they don't know how it all started. Let me give you an instance. You have a beautiful gadget and you've got spots and all that and it's not functioning, and take it to the engineer and tell the engineer, please, I don't know what happened. This thing is not functioning. One, it wasn't there with you when this thing stopped working. You knew nothing about the gadget, but you're bringing it to him to fix the problem he knows nothing about. You know, you will now use his own knowledge as an engineer to fix that problem for you. So that's what we're trained to do. So as an engineer, it prepared me to always look for problems and solve them. So getting into the entertainment industry, I believe that I can use my craft, I can use my talent to correct social ills in society. As an actor, as a movie maker, I'm more like a pastor. To me, the entertainment industry is a ministry. So when they say pastors, we are also pastors. They say alphas and imams, we are also alphas and imams. So we are the first preacher. Do you understand? We preach everything good. We preach the country, we preach society. We mirror the society. Do you understand? So we are not abstract, we are in this world. So we mirror what is going on in society back to the people to see that this is what is happening in the society. So my educational background actually prepared me for that. And you know, sometimes when I film for long hours, we'll be like, Damola, don't you get tired? Ah, we're shooting, I mean, like director, doing that. I said, ah, come up, Mr. PM, come. We had a schedule, I'm gonna work this schedule out. I must achieve this schedule. No matter how people are tired, I don't easily get tired. When I work with me, will testify to that. I don't easily get tired. You know, it's because of the kind of training I had, you know. Engineering students, sometimes we'd all night, sometimes we're busy fixing something in the laboratory all night, another sometimes, another. So I'm used to that. That has actually helped. And I said something earlier about education not being a scam. No matter what you want to do in life, please get education. It goes a long way. It prepares you to think faster, prepares you to always want to maintain a certain standard for yourself.
Primarco, it didn't move you connector, I see. It's your primolosio do Bamala, wait, you see. Let you know well now, please, you should return to you call. The mother will know so for me, pay. See, any combat is sacrifice like a lion. And it takes you with you. Let him know that you are alone. Si o se ni si iku ojiji kokan, this is the reason, what you mean? Ti mo fe lo sacrifice ara mi.
It's okay.
O ma le je ogun baba wa.
No.
Daddy.
What statement would I like to be remembered for? Well, I have a lot of them, but I want to pick this. Do what makes you happy. Do what makes you happy. The way to my heart is cannot pick it, forget about it. This is the era of social media. You can get there by any means. By social media with your phone. Once you have an Android phone, you have the power to be whatever you want to be. If you like to cry over everything, wake up every morning and cry to your phone and post it. Someday, somehow, somewhere, somebody will need somebody to cry for them. They'll call on you and they'll pay you money, and that's you're making money so you can cash out in anything. If you know how to fight, wake up in the morning, fight yourself. Through the social media, go out there. Somebody will need somebody to fight for them one day and they'll call you. So no talent is waste anymore. Do you understand? So put it forward, express yourself, be the best you can, stay out of trouble, and be yourself.